Let's make seashell tea light candles. You'll need seashells and your choice of wax, wax adhesive, wick clips, and candle wick. Start by threading your wick and cutting to your desired length. Place wax adhesive on bottom of the clip and press onto your seashell. Carefully pour in your wax and add any essential oils or herbs that you'd like. These burn for 1 to 2 hours, and you can reuse the seashells.